Hello and welcome again to the Minada Avansi Malaga Party channel. And the topic which I'm going to talk about is about a trailer named The Humans and the Masters of the Universe. And I'll give the link to the trailer, link of the trailer in the description. So this He-Man and the Masters of the Universe is one of the oldest, and classic cartoon shows which I watched in my childhood. Now it's been remade. I'm very happy for it. And one of the problems which I have regarding this show is that the political agenda, political propaganda, which is used by the liberals of that liberals in every possible medium is the good, and they are destroying the classics in the process, and which I don't like it. If they really wanted to come up with some good shows, create something for the society, new something new, rather than depending upon the old classics and destroying them with your political propaganda. If it is that case, then I don't recommend watching this. For myself, I don't want to watch. But I'm going to give a try on July 23rd on the Netflix. And Netflix is one of the good platforms where we can see a great content apart from the movie makers and other areas. And I hope that they don't destroy the He-Man and the Masters of the Universe as what it used to be, as fun and entertaining rather than political propaganda cartoon show. I don't want to watch that kind of shows. If it is that, then short thumbs down for it if it is the case. But if they don't, if it isn't, and it is as what it is been showing in the trailer, then I'm very happy to watch the show. Thank you very much. This is my opinion about it. And if you appreciate the videos, please give a like, share it to your friends, and subscription would be very nice. And thank you very much for your time. Adiós.